given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politic.
Sorry, Joe. The authorities are stonewalling us. If they've got anything on the operatives who snatched Jack, they ain't telling. I ran the plates from the vans and came up empty. I don't like it. Good thing Jack took the precaution of having us wear transponder-equipped no-suits. I tracked his signal to the mainland and a remote location in the Huangshan Mountains before the damnedest thing. The blip dropped right off my scope. Thought I'd lost him until I tapped into a routine flyby from a US spy satellite. Private residence, unmarked on any maps and with no road access. Place belongs to big business. Deathmatch creator and CEO of Datadyne, Zhang Li. The man likes his privacy. The joint's built like a fortress. 30-foot observation towers, tungsten steel blast doors, and a private army to boot. Up for a challenge? This Zhang Li's throwing some kind of party for his deathmatch players. No invite, so you will have to work your way up through the gardens and steer clear of the guard patrols. Once inside, conceal your weapons. If you make like you're a deathmatch hotshot, you should be able to bluff your way into the party. I'll update you there.
Thank you. This looks promising. Leads through the outer courtyard.
Ah, there we go.
Trigger the alarm!
Damn it! Bullshit, you see me. That's bullshit. You didn't see me the other times. Can I reload now? Jesus Christ. Thank you. Oh. It's like, who the hell is shooting at me? Anyway, back to business, I guess. Come on, you ugly bitch.
Catch her up.
Break in with your octopus.
Okay, what does this do? Where? Who?
Going in.
Oh! hello. Dude, that just comes out of nowhere. Oh, you died, huh?
Safety's off! I think that's shooting. Hostiles firing at us!
Courtyard, Joe.
Holy shit.
You packed your Loctopus. Now's the time to use it.
Yeah, she is just as much right, woman.
It's probably a knockoff.
Schematics shows this is the entrance to the main building.
Oh, my pretty cop. Look, what if we just steer clear of one another? I can't believe it is happening to me. When I go freshen up, you mingle. 10 minutes later, we swap over. Who's to know? I knew things weren't going to work out as soon as I stepped out of my condo. First off, my PC was late. Over. When it finally showed, the pilot couldn't keep his creepy eyes off. He wasn't paying attention. Had a run-in with air control. Another 20 minutes. Hey, why don't... I knew that coming here was a bad idea. Look at me. I'm all over the place. You're right.
Made it.
She's tooled up.
That would have been nice to know, game, that I was low on ammo. Thank you. not completely botched yet, I guess. See ya. Sucks to suck, pal.
Wait, stop!
She's shooting at us! Break in! Security!
Lady.
Watch out! She's got
Shut
a
up.
Gun!
What, I just walk in now? Hello?
Yes! That's it! You can take him! the thrill of combat. Primal and pure and also human. This is the birthright of man. The fight is virtual, but the pain is real! His death shocks you. This is natural selection. In life, only the strong survive. By any means necessary. Death march is not for the faint of heart.
I meant no offense, Master.
Jun Li.
The creator of Deathmatch himself.
You're a player, then. So, who do you fight for?
I'm freelance.
Really? Care to prove yourself with a little one-on-one?
Allow me to introduce my daughter, Mayhem.
You think you can kick it up for my crowd? See? They love me.
So, freelancer, you accept my daughter's challenge?
A real player would jump at the chance to take me on.
You mean take you out? Let me think. Sure, I'm game.
Excellent. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new challenger! Our opponent, my own flesh and blood. The undefeated Mayhem! Combat is not combat at all without the threat of death, the song of pain! Tonight, you fight for your life!
What the fuck?
Get
for Jesus! Ooh. Only I could get into their
network, I could hack the game! Fucking,
what the fuck?
Nobody can defeat my daughter!
I don't know, I kinda did.
There is life! The challenger has no chance!
I don't.
This is what called martial art. Two girls fighting. I'm enjoying this.
See ya.
Come on! You can freeze my daughter!
So exciting!
Fight back! Now, that's entertainment! Conflict is so beautiful!
Hey, working on it.
You're shaming me, my dear.
Come on, baby. I'll show you how much fun I'm having.
Mayhem! Remember your lineage! Like an eagle, sting like a scorpion. Through conflict, there is life.
Okay.
This is why.
This isn't very fair.
Martial art. Oh my God! Very good! I'm enjoying this!
You owned her, Joe!
Bitch! Eat that!
You are lucky. Cross me again, and your victory will not be won so easily.
Get med support down here, now! Help is on the way, my daughter.
Well, I'll be. What's the next mission?
Well, you've been...
Well... Laboratory rescue. All right. Well, that's next, guys. So stay tuned for that. And as always, it's been a pleasure to come back from Scumbag Gaming. I'll catch you all on the flip side.